Hi there, Alita from Microsoft here. Have you ever opened Word and just stared at Copilot, not knowing what to type? Well, this video is for you then. Today I'll show you how to write a great prompt in Word that actually gets you good results. It all just starts with the right words. Let's jump in. A prompt is a message or instruction you give to Copilot. It can be a question, a command, or a description of what you want Copilot to create. In Word, prompts can help you draft, plan, summarize, or brainstorm fast. Now let's open Word and you can click on the Copilot icon. Or you can type your prompt directly into the draft box on Canvas and Copilot will generate content right in your document, whether it's a list, a plan, or even a letter. Start with a clear action verb like draft, create, summarize, or suggest. Then add context, who it's for, what tone you want, and any constraints. The more specific you are, the more useful the result. For example, instead of help me plan meals, try something like create a 5-day vegetarian meal plan for a beginner cook, format it as a table using a friendly tone. You can then ask Copilot a follow-up question to refine your prompt. The secret to great prompting is practice. Try different styles, lengths, and formats. Use Copilot suggestions to learn and improve. Soon you'll be writing prompts like a pro and getting results that feel tailor-made. And that's it. Now you know how to confidently prompt in Word, allowing Copilot to make your life so much easier. Stick around. There's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.